My name is Jenna Anderson. I come to bring you your future. People of the Ark, your time is drawing to a close. There are those who would use your fear to sell you a false peace, building a cage around you with lies. They will ask you to sacrifice everything for their ambition. But such ambition can only lead to damnation. There is another way.
Ready to go? Okay, hop in. I've got a good feeling about this one. Let's get out there and take Jenna down for good.
Should be nearly deserted. The local police are already there on watch, but they may need your help if anything comes up. You two have been assigned to the central intersection under the skywalk. Secure your surroundings and head over. There's no telling what could happen right now, so stay sharp.
Post is up ahead. Once we take point there, we won't be able to head back to HQ for a while. You ready? Okay, let's go.
All who tremble in fear, desperate, listen to my voice. Soon justice. I will open the gates to our true future. Abandon fear, and you will know true peace.
Jenna, over there!
How foolish. You people are leading all of humanity straight to damnation.
Straight to damnation? You're the terrorist here.
You don't understand. My heart goes out to you too. All because of how you were born. Doomed to be used by those idiots until you die. Chained to your fate. Powerless. But if you stay quiet and open your eyes, I might even save you.
What the hell?
I followed Jenna through a gate, but what are you doing here? Either way, you've got good timing. You can see that thing from over where you are, right? It's another homunculus. Looks like it's not ready to hatch yet, but it's still absorbing chimeras. I guess Jenna figured it'd be easier to feed if it was closer to the food. Look at the size of that thing. She's obviously got big plans for it. A homunculus that big could be unstoppable. Let's crack that egg before it's too late.
Down.
news. I lost Jenna's bio signal. She may have already left the astral plane. But it looks like she left plenty of tentacles and mini homunculi behind. So be careful. Showing up until we do something about that egg.
Yeah.
She's in zone 36 and heading east fast. I put out an APB to Neuron, but they've already got their hands full with the homunculi popping up all over. If Jenna's heading east then, she could be heading straight for Neuron HQ. With everybody out, the commander's a sitting duck in there. Olive, get the commander ready to evacuate. I'll be there ASAP. What? Roger. I'll leave that big guy up to you. Hurry back to the Ark when you're done. I don't know if I can stop Jenna alone. I'll see you back at HQ. landing once Ocura's back. I'll send a chopper for you as soon as you're back on the Ark. Hurry, okay?
It's been a while, Yosef.
Jenna, why are you doing this?
Why? You know why. To put an end to this misguided project of yours.
You're the one who's misguided.
No! We can win! We have a future as we are!
Idiot! Cling to your worthless husk, but let the rest of us evolve!
Only I can save humankind! It appears talking will get us nowhere. But I will stop you. Whatever it takes! Wait, is that Blue Evolve?
Yeah!
Thank God you're okay. Great job, Brenda. It's not me. He's remarkably resilient. It's only a matter of time until Jenny catches up with the commander's helicopter. You've got to stop her. We don't have any more helicopters. There's a motorcycle downstairs. That'll have to do.
to give up. How dare you stand in my way? You're so eager to die, so be it. We'll end this now! Yeah.
too far away. I can't get up there. Someone's got to keep an eye on the commander.
Roger. I'm sorry. You're the only one who can stop Jenna.
Thank you. I've tried to warn you, but you didn't listen.
Now you understand. This is the true form of your Legion's power. All it can do is cause pain. Nothing more. We have that in common. In this form, even if you do survive, in the end, can you call yourself human? Happening.
All right. Aim for the Legion. Fire.
Hey, stop!
No choice. If we hadn't dealt with it immediately, it would have destroyed us all.
Who are they? Why do they have armor like mine?
Let me introduce you. Behold, they are the Union Government's newest elite task force, the Ravens. And they are your new partners.
been asleep for 3 whole days. How are you
How are you feeling? Are you okay? Does anything hurt? That's a relief.
Sorry, I bet that was a shock. So, what do you want to hear first? Not as cozy as the police station, but I should have everything you need. Make yourself at home. You sort of... how can I put this? Merged with your Legion back there. You flew off the handle and... well, Jenna's gone. I've gone back over my recordings and, as far as I can tell, Jenna died saving Akira from whatever you'd become. But I can't tell why. Why go to all that trouble to destroy the world and then... right, there's more. Then Yosef showed up with this group called the Ravens. That's who put a stop to your little rampage, by the way. When I found you, you were hanging off a pipe halfway down the overpass. You were back to normal by then. But how you got that way is anyone's guess. Okay, but apparently, Akira's in charge of the Raven Corps now. Remember what I said about the crows? The Ravens are what I was trying to warn you about. That one code word was all I had to go on back then. Whoever they are, they've got full control over their legions. You and Akira were the only ones like that up to now. To go from just the two of you to a whole squad in no time at all, there's something fishy about it. All the other Neuron officers have been... not demoted, per se, but Akira and the Ravens are the main event now. I'm still looking into the particulars. It helps to have someone who knows Neuron better than anyone else around.
What gives? You're not gonna ask about me? This hasn't been easy for me either, you know. I was leaking HAL intel, but then they found out. Long story short, they fired me and sent the Ravens after me, and I had to run all the way here by myself. You'd think someone would have stepped out the door for once in their life to help me, but no.
I'm sorry, Olive. I really am. Anyway, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but... turns out you're a wanted fugitive now.
Yeah, that was the last thing I saw before I had to leave. After what happened 3 days ago, the commander told us you betrayed Neuron. I just couldn't believe it. Well, I did at first, but I couldn't think of a single reason why you'd betray Neuron. Of course, now I can think of a few reasons myself.
So, now, Yosef's hell-bent on finding you. Or your legion. Or your corpse. Either way, it's best if you crash here and lay low for a while. Those clothes definitely won't do. Let me get you something less conspicuous.
Thank you. Thank you. radar units the Union set up to detect gates all around the Ark? Well, I borrowed a few for the hideout. But one of them went offline all of a sudden. I can still pull up diagnostics, so I don't think it's broken at least. Could you go check it out for me? I'll send you the coordinates. Radar unit. Huh. Looks like it's busted after all. Patch it up for me, would you? Unfriendlies incoming! Have any use for it. Huh? Another radar unit just went dead. If you hurry, we might be able to find out why. I've sent you the location of the other radar unit. Hurry! Wait, I'm picking up a gate near you.
Huh? Look, I just needed the money. My wife, she's not doing too hot, you know?
All right, tell you what. You put the circuit board back, and we'll see what we can do for you.
Hey, man, I'm gonna do right. I swear, with these chimeras, people disappearing and all, best to keep a low profile, right?
Is that Brenda's a fugitive now. She made it out before they could grab her, but it sounds like they have her holed up in the sewers. And the worst news, Olive found out and went to find Brenda on her own. I told her it's probably a trap, but she wouldn't listen. I already sent you Olive's coordinates. Please, find her and keep her safe.
What are you doing here? Let me guess, Hal sent you, huh? Well, you can't stop me either. I don't care if it's a trap. I have to help Brenda. I'll go alone if I have to. But since you're already here, would you mind coming with? All right. I'm ready to go right now. Are you? I'm getting a call from Hal. He found us Brenda's position. What? Oh, I must be seeing things. All these officers are out here looking for Brenda? That's gotta be overkill. What should we do? We're so close. At this rate, they'll catch Brenda and us for sure. Think, Olive, think. Oh, okay, I think I've got a plan. Listen. Brenda is pretty far from here, right? And from the looks of it, every obvious route to her location is on serious lockdown. But there's always a back door. That's right. I want you to find that back door. Some way I could slip through undetected. I'd just slow you down, so I'll wait here where it's safe until you find it. But don't worry. You can count on me for support, just like always.
officers up ahead. Use your iris to check the officers' positions before moving
ahead. Iris, start up.
We can't take any chances.
Iris, shut down.
Must be there for canal inspections. It doesn't look like we can use it right now. There's an officer patrolling nearby. Be careful. If we keep going like this, we'll get caught for sure. There's gotta be something you can do. Keeps staring in the same direction. I won't be able to get by while he's looking. Can you distract him? Maybe you can find something useful with your iris.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Of course. Great work. The officer started moving. Now's your chance. One of them at the top of that ladder. Don't forget to use your iris.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Clear us a pathway. like someone's always posted there, so be careful about getting caught.
Glad you came with me. Let's keep going. We'll reach Brenda in no time. You know, I first met Brenda on the day Neuron was founded, and it was love at first sight. But, like, for friends. Of course, we couldn't be more different, personality-wise. But I don't know. Maybe that's why. She's so smart, you know, and so together. She helped me out a lot while I was still getting used to the job. So now it's my turn. Security's pretty thick here too. I don't see any good hiding spots. But it looks like this is the only path to Brenda. An alarm? And the dimensional stability levels are dropping! No!
This ain't good. All units, I want everyone on full alert.
The whole facility feels unstable. That means Brenda's in danger too. We've got to hurry. Not to worry. Even I can handle aberrations. They're all redshifting.
Come on.
keep going. A gate overhead! Look out, here they come. Shown up. Thank you so much. Okay, we better keep moving. This way. The intel I've got says Brenda should be right on the other side of that wall.
Hey, are you two okay? Hold tight. I'm on my way there as we speak.
Here comes the cavalry, huh, Hal? Anyway, this intel of yours better be good.
Jeez! You're welcome, by the way. Anyway, you can see the wall, right? Brenda should be on the other side.
A really big one.
Don't try to fight it. Just run. Get somewhere safe now.
Ow. Vicious.
Yeah.
take that thing out too? Incredible. Thanks to you, Brenda's as good as saved. Just a little further. Just up ahead.
Hey, wait for me!
Huh, that voice. Oh, Hal, nice of you to show up.
I had a bad feeling and I was worried. You know, about you. I just had to come. I'm glad you're okay. Both of you. Besides, I could come in handy. You never know.
Maybe if we need a doorstop or a decoy.
I'm serious.
All right, let's go find Brenda.
Salutations, young master.
Olive, thank you.
Hey, guys, let's maybe save the catching up until we're out of the big dangerous sewer. This way!
Akira! Relax. I came alone. I just want to talk to him. That's all. So you made it out alive. It's good to know you're safe. Why didn't you tell me? I'm your sister. Well, I guess it's not surprising. It wouldn't be the first time. Come back with me. I'll talk to the commander and work this out. It'll all go back to normal. Just like before. I know we can all be Neuron again.
I appreciate the thought, Akira, but I can't go back there. Ever since the Raven showed up, Neuron, it's changed. The commander barely mentions chimeras. He's buried in some new project.
That's not all. Dr. Calvert sent the Ravens after me when he realized I knew too much. Luckily, I did grab some of his notes on the way out. I still haven't figured out what he's trying to do, but whatever it is, I hope to God he doesn't succeed. And Akira, you're part of the project.
What do you mean?
consider yourself relieved of your duties. Effective immediately. The Ravens will deal with you as well. But there's something I'd like to show you first. Consider this my parting gift.
Joseph assembled the team himself, but I didn't think that meant literally.
Now do you see? Turn against me if you wish. You are disposable. I have no more use for you. Do it.
Body and reboots it. This may be a bad time to bring it up, but after this happened to you, I did some poking around. And I noticed you've got the same cells as the Legion floating around in your bloodstream now.
I knew it might be a possibility when the Legionis system was completed, but it seemed so remote.
You know what? You might be able to fuse with your Legion again. On purpose this time. And hopefully control it. Push your Legion sync rate to the limit and not even death could stop you.
Wait, how do you know whether they'll get back to normal?
I do not. But I do know that Akira's gonna kill us all if we don't at least try it. It's a long shot, but it's the only shot we have. It's all up to you, my friend.
At last, it's time.